February 23rd, and this is my ninth checkpoint here at Laoag, crossing over to Surigao, Mindanao, and on all the way to General Santos. We'll see you there. Okay, I'm now on the Surigao Mindanao side. Today is day 30. Saturday, February 24, 5:52, time check. And I am leaving Surigao today, headed south, going towards Butuan City, as close as I can get to there. Nice typical Mindanao scene. Hey, yo. Okay, these guys stopped to say hello. Okay, nice downhill. Yay! A lot of fish vendors here. I assume a lot of this fish comes from this big lake beside us here. That's fresh water. Time check is 12:10 p.m. Okay, I got a flat tire right in front of this church. So it's a shady area also, so I'll just go ahead and start changing it. Both times were little wires, really small. Okay, Butuan straight ahead, Davao to the left. All right. Now we're approaching Butuan City at 6 o'clock p.m. Nice lights. Our priority is housing and the eating source. Hopefully near each other. We could check into housing and then eat and then come right back, or both. Well, today is day 31, February 25. Time check is 5:23 a.m. And I'm leaving here in Butuan on my way towards Davao and General Santos. I should be in Davao in 3 days.
It's about 285 kilometers. It's not easy. It's not close. So heading out now. Beautiful place, by the way, Big Daddy. Super price, hot water, clean, excellent price, amazing, perfect. Parting Butuan. Time check is 5:36. Okay, we're just catching up on patching my tubes. I have three tubes to patch today. From the other one I'll do later. They don't want to do the third one because it's a little complicated for them. But my patches are thin enough, they'll work perfect, no problem. He puts the patch and the glue on there first and then applies that hot compress on it. Hopefully it sticks. Nice kahoy, yeah.
Woo.
Day 31, going to Davao today.
Davao?
General Santos later.
Aye.
And then Bukidnon.
Thank
these
you
are,
for the sticker.
For the stickers.
These are guys from, what's the name of this place?
Butuan.
We're from Butuan.
Oh.
We're from Butuan.
Okay, Butuan. All right. Anything to say? No? Okay. A lot of bridges always. Well, if you're from Mindanao, you'll know this, Bayugan. I've never heard of these cities forever. Very unfamiliar. More lumbering, yeah, I like it. That's nice. I support lumbering.
I do.
Beautiful. Nice kahoy. Beautiful. Kinds of food here. Cuyabano, you know what that one is. Durian. Watermelon. Papaya.
Lanzones.
This is the one I like. That's Liberty's favorite also. This one, what's this? I forgot. Okay, my bottom bracket was getting squeaky dry. Rain, sun. So I pulled in here and we basically cleaned it up, re-greased it and reinstalled. I could do it, but I'm not in the mood. This is in Prosperidad. On the way to Davao. Okay, time check is 3:43 p.m. and we just left Prosperidad. I did a quick overhaul on my bottom bracket, cleaning and re-greasing, $2 repair fee. And now I want to push on about 10 kilometers here, or 11, 12 kilometers to San Francisco. We're gonna look for housing. We'll look for a place to stay in San Francisco. By the time we get there, it should be almost 5 p.m. There it is. No aircon. This fan. I assume it works. I'll have to open the window. I'll survive for sure. 300 pesos. Okay, today is day 32, February 26th. Time check is 5:29 a.m. and I'm departing a place called San Francisco. Agusan del Sur, and I'm still heading towards Davao, but it's going to be two more days to get to Davao, so I'm not sure where my stopping place is tonight, but day 32, can you believe it? Yeah. This stretch near Bunawan is really broken up. These guys just gave a free water. It is day 33 and it's time to leave Nabunturan. Welcome to Tagum.
It's okay to Tagum, yes.
I actually stopped in Tagum and did a little bicycle wash and then continued on.
I think I found some loopers here. Hi.
Hi, sir.
I'm a looper also. Day 32. How about you?
Seven.
Where are you from? Takasan kayo. Antipolo, Rizal. My name is Mitch. Okay. Sure, I'll get one also. Wonderful.
Directly after meeting these guys, I got a flat tire again. I couldn't believe it.
Have a good day, all right? Alright. Just a quick cocoa juice break. Welcome to Davao, but I've been crossing Davao for like 20 kilometers already. Alright, today is day 34. February 28th. Time check is 5:42 a.m. and I'm leaving Davao on my way to General Santos. Okay, I'm following this coastal road.
I'll be meeting a South African friend of mine and we'll be bicycling together for about 77 kilometers.
Okay, we're taking a little break here at the Mars, M-A-M-E-R-S place. Here's the lovely cashier ladies with my sticker that I gave them. Okay, 77 more for me. How many more for you? These are future educators. Langit, Jensen, Bukidnon, Negros. This guy, his name is Christian. He's 19 years old and I gave him a sticker and a little Bible and a challenge to be born again. He's on his way down this highway also. Well, we are officially arriving in General Santos City. This is Mitch Metzger here at General Santos City, participant number 231217. On February 28th, time check is 5:41, and this is the 10th official checkpoint of the Philippine Loop Adventure Tour. Baler finished, and like Aparri, it's starting to rain again. Aparri is finished, Laoag finished, second highest point in Atok, Benguet is finished, Alaminos and Subic, and all the way down to Mutnog Pier finish, Tacloban finish, and the pier in Liloan crossing over to Surigao is finished. And now here in General Santos finish. Our next checkpoint will be Dapitan.
two in the front and one in the back. Wow. Amazing.